As television actor Karan Tacker flirted with Malaika Arora at the ongoing Indian Film Festival of Melbourne, her beau Arjun Kapoor came to the actress' rescue with a funny response. Karan, the awards night's host, tried to flirt with Malaika at the event, but Arjun was quick to ward him away. A video doing the rounds on social media, Karan complimented Malaika on how good she looked after her flight. "I must say that even after a 20-hour flight, you look absolutely gorgeous," he told Malaika, and then added to Arjun, "You are lucky to be sitting next to her." At this, Arjun got off his seat, took the mic from Karan and said, "Chaake peeche wali ke saath flirt karna." The entire audience burst out laughing at Arjun's reaction. After keeping their relationship under wraps for a very long time, Arjun and Malaika have now become more open. From dinner dates to parties and film screenings, the couple have been photographed together several times. On work front, Arjun will next be seen in Panipat, a historical drama directed by Ashutosh Kovarikar. The film also stars Kriti Sanon and Sanjay Dutt. INS Report.